हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 6 इन पीरियड नंबर 14 वी हैव सीन द फ्रेजेस टू यूज इन योर ओन सेंटेंसेस। नाउ लेट अस सी पीरियड नंबर 15 चैप्टर नंबर 1.2 द सब्जेक्ट एंड द प्रेडिकेट। सो सी इन दिस चैप्टर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ एवरी सेंटेंस हैज टू पार्ट्स। जनरली द पार्ट बिफोर द वर्ब विच और हु डज द एक्शन इज कॉल्ड द सब्जेक्ट एंड द पार्ट विच हैज द वर्ब एंड द वर्ड्स आफ्टर इट इज कॉल्ड द प्रेडिकेट। इट मीन्स सब्जेक्ट इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर एक्शन एंड प्रेडिकेट हैज व्हाट वर्ब एंड रिमेनिंग वर्ड्स। सी स्टूडेंट्स एग्जाम्पल्स हियर गिवन बिलो। Paresh likes hot chocolate. The king will solve the problem. Seema has forgotten her diary here. New Delhi is the capital of India. The boys were flying kites on the ground. So these sentences are bifurcated. This below table, see subject and predicate. Paresh is a subject of sentence number one. Likes hot chocolate is a predicate. Why? Because this predicate has what? Likes is a verb. Same way, the king, Seema, New Delhi and the boys, these all are called subjects. And predicate what? Will solve the problem. Will is a what here? Will, what is that? It's a verb. That's why it is, that whole sentence is called remaining part predicate. Has forgotten her diary, it's called predicate. Next third number, is the capital of India, that is also predicate. And last one, we are flying, where is a verb, that is why we are flying kites in the sky, it is a what? Predicate. So in this way, subject means what? Subject is a responsible verb which does the action, and predicate has what? Verb and remaining words, group of words you can say. So for this subject and predicate, now we are going to see exercise. First, we separate the predicate from the subject in each of the following sentences. So below sentences are given that we are going to see. So what we are going to do now, to separate only what? 1 minute. See what we are going to do now? Separate the predicate only. Only you are going to underline what? Predicate. See, the coat was torn. So underline part was torn. Was is a verb. That's why was torn is called predicate. Okay, next. Began compete with each other in praising Akbar. Began is verb. So remaining all this part is called predicate. And they is verb. Sorry, they is a subject. Next one. In the end, they went to Birbal. See, you are going to find only verb for predicate. See, went is a verb. That's why went to Birbal is called predicate. That is a very healthy habit. That means that is. So here you have to underline is, apostrophe s, and then a very healthy habit. It is what call predicate. Next one, it helps to me to impress my soulmate. Helps is a verb. That's why this whole underlined part is called predicate. And it is a what? This it subject. We don't believe in building nest. Don't is verb. That's why it is called predicate, and we is called subject, this subject. Last number, see students, the chicks learn many good habit from the mother. So here learn is a verb, so underlined part is called predicate, and the chicks or chick is called subject. So in this way we have seen subject and predicate to underline predicate from given sentences. Hope you will underline this predicate and note down all these sentences in your notebook and send photos to my WhatsApp number with your name and subject name. Thank you, students.